The U.S. Army Corps of Engineers in East Gull Lake held a meeting last night to get the public's opinion on if they should close off a portion of Gull Lake Dam Road, which is a convenient roadway that connects the city to the Gull Lake Recreation Area. Anthony Scott has that story.
Whether it's to get to the recreation area or to simply get to a destination faster, Gull Lake Dam Road is used by thousands of motorists every day. However, concerns over the almost 90-year-old road arose after work had to be done in the fall of 2017.
We had an issue with the embankment along the road there on East Gull Lake Dam Road, where with the high water, there was some erosion and some slippage of the slope there that needed an emergency repair.
The erosion and slope change, however, was not caused by the road or traffic, but by heavy rain. Then Native American tribes in the area expressed their concerns about the portion of Gull Lake Dam Road.
A tribal representative also asked us to close this section of roadway due to the proximity to their sacred burial grounds too.
Members of the Native American tribe were not present at the meeting to discuss their concerns.
If the city decides to close a portion of the road, motorists would lose access to this one-lane bridge that goes over the dam, dramatically hurting businesses in the area.
Most of our customers come from the resorts, and they usually take the one-lane bridge. So it would definitely impact us pretty substantially.
The city had to close the road when the embankment project was happening last year, and that gave businesses a taste of how life would be without the road.
And they closed it for some repairs 2 years ago or last year, which obviously we noticed a little bit of an impact.
Right now, no alternate routes are in place if the road is closed.
If they do need to shut down the road, we ask that they would give us enough time to, or the city enough time to work with the county to add an additional road.
Other concerns at the meeting that were expressed by the public included fire department access and the financial cost of a new road. Reporting from East Gull Lake, Anthony Scott, Lakeland News.
If a decision is eventually made to close the road, it would not happen until the year 2022.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.